the contributions of these women, these countless women, these unsung heroes, have not been come to the fore, have not been mentioned before. And I think, when I think about the women in Haiti, the situation that's happening out there right now with the earthquake, it takes me back 200 years to actually a time when Haiti was a proud nation. It fought for liberation and it gained its freedom. It was the first African colony to actually win independence. And to me, that is a fact, that is a wonderful fact. And it's a history that should be acknowledged and should be celebrated. Any self-respecting school child, especially our African children, should know more about this wonderful woman, a heroine, someone who gave her all during that battle.
Haiti, you're going and no one seemed to care. Haiti, you're going, neighbors beware. The poverty and death that haunts every day. The boat that leaves to the USA. You're paying for the Africanness you still keep. You're paying, paying, bookman is not asleep. You gave us Haiti the strength to fight. Black people in the Caribbean, I say unite. Break the chains that keep us apart.
Running.
Haiti suffers because it made a start.
And she was wearing, by all accounts, she was wearing a red wrap. She had a saber tied at her waist. And she had a rifle in her hand. She was running up and down. She was, helping to defend the fortress. She was firing shots. She was helping to load guns. And when the fighting became more desperate, she was, trading shot for shot among the best of them. And so this is the sight that the French troops saw as they came up the hill. And she was encouraging her men. She was cussing the French, and she was saying, "To arms, brothers! I will die with you. I will fight with you. I will die with you, but we will be
Jamaica.
Free."
Rete sous pingao. Trinidad, rete sous pingao. Grenade, rete sous pingao. Caraïbes, rete sous pingane. Caraïbes, rete sous pingane. Cassez chaînes qui a fait séparer nous. Haïti, vous avez souffri. Peut-être c'est premier. Mais trop noir.